terms of 1,000 games played. And I'm sure Bob Clark will enjoy this. As Zack MacEwen will drop the gloves and go with Michael McCarron. Two big boys there. MacEwen gets a right and over the top. And down goes McCarron. He gets back up and they'll let him go. Another right. And now he gets turned around and takes one. But down goes McCarron again. MacEwen trying to get the arms free. And now the linesman will jump in. Yeah, I think Bob Clark will like that.
That was something, wasn't it? And McCarron's a big boy at 6'6". MacEwen doing his part here to rile up an already energetic crowd. And you can see some of the reactions of his teammates. That fight starts before the puck drops. And watch MacEwen catch him with a couple of rights. That one right on the ear. And then one more for good measure. McCarron kind of falling back on that one. MacEwen thought it was over at that point, but it continued for a little while longer after that.
That's the eighth fight for Zack this year. The Predators easily lead the NHL. That's their 39th fight of the year.
Yeah, and they got a few other guys in that lineup that don't mind fighting, so it could be that type of night for MacEwen.
They had 11 more fights than any other team. Tanner Janot has 10. He is tied for first in the NHL. Michael McCarron took the worst of that one.
Yeah, got one right off the nose there. A little blood dripping.
Ear, nose.